Hey, what's up, everybody?
Let us give us a thumbs up or a heart. Let us know that you guys are here with us. We have some fun today. We're gonna play a game. It's gonna be like Russian roulette or craps.
There's no murder involved in this, though. So
there's no illegal activity.
Yeah. If you're not familiar with us, then we're not gonna kill anybody. But we will have some fun.
Neither of us fully know what the workout's going to be. We're going to kind of like wing this a little bit. Aaron knows part of it. I know part of it. Some of it's left up to chance.
Yep.
So, hey, Christina, how we doing?
What's up, Christina?
Are the girls with you? Make them do this. Be like mother-daughter bonding time.
Make Claude do this.
Yeah.
What's he doing being lazy?
Saw that mask he had on earlier. The Ant-Man looking...
There's Nikki.
So, hey, Nikki, how we
doing? What's up, Marco? Hey, buddy.
What's up? Hey, is that Mara? Marco. I can't read.
Marco.
All right, we've got a few people in here. So you guys are going to need something heavy, like 10 to 15 pounds. We've got some water, gallon water bottle here that we're going to use, like a brick from your yard, a flower pot,
small
big,
child,
heavy wine bottle, something that you
can...
An animal.
A hamster.
So go ahead and find something heavy. Also, get a couple couch cushions or pillows nearby. There may or may not be just a tiny bit of striking. Who knows? Like I said, we don't know what's happening, so...
Correct. Yeah, absolutely.
If you do, I know some of you posted pictures earlier. You have kettlebells, you have weights.
Grab
a nice
one.
Moderate
absolutely.
Weight. So, you know, 15-ish pounds should be good. What's up, Hoople? How we doing? The family there? I want pictures of the whole family doing this.
Think about it. Hoople's got a headset on. Hoople's waiting on me to come back. It's okay, Hoople. I got you, babe.
They may or may not have been playing quarantine Xbox all day.
Not all day.
Not all day.
I worked. It was very difficult for me to tell
Hoople
no.
Hey, Will, what's up?
But maybe we did.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, Rob.
All right, we got a handful of people in here. So again, take a second, grab something heavy, 10-ish, 15-ish pounds. If you do happen to have a weight or a dumbbell, grab that too. Get some couch cushions or a pillow ready. You might do some ground and pound at some point.
Again, or a small child.
Don't ground and pound the child.
That's
not recommended.
We're not always on the same page. It happens.
Every once in a while. Who's that? Hey, Heather, how we doing?
Heather.
I hope Mark's there.
And not just watching this time, but Mark.
Come on. And you may want the coffee table nearby. We may or may not have inclines and declines and stuff, so.
Or options and alternatives.
Yep.
Possible.
Remember, if you are picking up something heavy, you should be wearing shoes. Toes.
Apparently, I'm not picking up anything heavy today.
I don't know. Why do I feel like you purposely didn't wear shoes?
I would never do that.
All right, guys, we got a good handful in the room ready. Yay, Mark's in. All right, looks like we got a good handful in ready to go. I'm gonna get some music going. We're gonna get a warm up, and then I'll tell you about our little Russian roulette workout we got going. So, let's
hey,
get
Dave
some music.
Dooley.
Hi, Dave. How we doing? All right. Let's... All right, guys, let's go. Get up. Start getting loose. What? No?
No, I got to start working. I was having fun dancing.
Oh.
That was all.
I mean, I'm happy to talk to people more. Good, just get up nice and loose, guys. Put your hand on the cheek. Leg punches. Ready, guys? You kind of just go side to side. Good. Go ahead and give me some 180 switches from here. So you're going to go all the way around and all the way back. Good. Switch directions out. You got to even. Unbusy yourself. Good. Back to the movement. Hands on the cheek. Nice sort of shadow box from here. Get that right arm stretched out. Go forwards, backwards on your own. If the music's too loud, like, give me a comment, let me know. You can turn it down, you just can't hear it. Good, other hand, arm, forward, backwards. Good, that's it. Nice and loose. Test your coordination, see if you can get one arm forward and one arm backwards.
Both on the same direction, yo.
Are they? That's it. Good. Let's go ahead and do a couple shuffle lunges. One, two, and squat. Good, guys. Go ahead and give yourself a little bit of space. Maybe you can do three walking lunges. Pause at the bottom. Stretch those hips. Come back and forward. All the way back up. Step forward. Stretch. Keep those hips facing in front of you. Come back. Sit onto that heel. Come forward. Okay, now we're going to do two more. I'm going to back up. So
why?
Step forward again.
I'll go straight in.
What's up?
So inappropriate.
What's up, Patrick?
Okay. Good. Go ahead, step to the side. Nice active stretch here. Would you guys to hinge at the hip? Walk those hands down to the floor. Come out. Then you other foot to the side. Come out. Push up. Walk the hands back up. Doing a calf raise. All right. Let's go. Use this as a stretch. Pause on the way down in that inverted V stretch through the low back. Come forward. Stack the joints. Shoulder over the elbows. Come back up. Stretch through the hamstrings right here. Come up slowly. Yeah, nice raise. Get a couple more. Good, and then the next time you guys come back down, I'm going to take an arm, reach through, and rotate. Hips face the floor, and rotate. Good. Okay, three or four on each side. Engage the core. Fully rotate through the spine. Good. And from here, give me a few mountain climbers. We're going to go knees up through the center. So 10 seconds here. And then you're going to give me those Spider-Man mountain climbers put to the outside like you're crawling up the side of the building. Let's go.
I climb up the side of the building differently than you do. Yeah, I feel like parachute on the building.
Good. Come back up. Can you stretch again through those legs one more time? We may or may not use our legs a lot today. We'll see. We don't know. All right, go ahead and stretch out real quick. Anything else you need? I'm gonna explain this workout. Hey, Amy, how you doing? Long time no see, girl.
What's Amy doing?
Amy Grabo.
What's up, Amy Grabo?
Hope you're doing well. All right.
Gary Duvalakis.
So we have the bowl of death. Or
she's
fun.
So obsessed
or fun,
with
I don't know.
Death.
So, I gave Aaron some post-its. I took some post-its. I don't know what he wrote. He doesn't know what I wrote. There's like 22 exercises in here. We're going to do 15 of them. We're each going to take turns drawing an exercise. The whole thing's going to be a sort of a Tabata. We're going to do 40 on, 20 off. We'll do three rounds of that. So, we'll do five exercises like that, 40 on, 20 off. We'll take a full 60-second break. We'll do the next set of five exercises, and we're just going to draw these as we go. So here's the cool thing. Whatever we draw, unless Aaron and I wrote down the same stuff, and we draw it twice, which could be very bad, I don't know, you're not going to see things more than once, hopefully.
And only one of us wrote down burpees. I mean, seriously.
I would never. I love you guys. I love you guys.
Everybody knows better. We've been in her fitness classes. She's a liar. We know that.
And I didn't write down Froggers or, I mean, everything in here.
Nah.
So we'll see. All right, so I'm going to let Aaron do the honors. You want to get the timer ready? So we're going to call it out. We'll demo it once, show you what we want. We'll start that timer, and we're going to go.
This one of mine. We're going bicycle kicks, guys.
Bicycle kicks.
All right, we're going 40 seconds bicycle kicks. Remember, guys, we're going to be on our back. Our shoulders are going to be off the ground. Heels are going to be off the ground. Hands are going to be behind the head, right here. We're going to try to make sure that we get that really good torque as we're making that bicycle
kick. Look how he's keeping that chest open. He's not cranking on the neck either.
Right, I'm not here. I'm not closed off. Nice and open, guys. Fully pedal those legs. Opposite elbow, opposite knee.
All right.
We're going to have a 5-second countdown, then we'll get started.
Yep.
Here we go.
You got this, Will. Don't worry.
Let's get it. Bicycle kicks. I don't know what position you were in. That's it, guys. Get him. Start out some good core work.
Just 30 seconds left. You guys got this.
Keep that torque in the body. Chest open. 10 seconds.
Three, two, one. All right.
Chantel's turn.
So we have a squat march. We gotta keep counting these. We know we have 15. It's a squat march. All right, you're here, down and up. Butt shouldn't go beyond the plane of the knees. Ready? Let's go. Let's do it.
Alternate which leg you go down and up with.
Let's change up that lead leg. You guys got this. Most of these are going to be body weight. Not all, though. And look, if you have something heavy you want to pick it up right now, grab it. Hold it on the chest. I don't want to grab you.
I thought I was going to get a free one.
Grab that heavy thing.
10 seconds.
So keep going, guys. Alternate that lead leg. 3, 2, 1. Time.
Russian twist.
This is a great time to grab something heavy, too. You got 5 seconds, guys. Let it touch the ground. Let your hands touch the ground every time, or whatever that thing is that you just picked up. Don't slam your cat's face into the ground, though.
If it's a cat, it's fine. If it's a dog, don't do that.
This is gonna hurt you.
It's fine.
20 seconds, guys. Halfway there. You got this. You can't keep those heels off the ground.
Woo!
Man! Try to sit back on that tailbone.
10 seconds.
Woo!
2, 1, finish strong. Time.
Nice.
Thumbs up.
All right. Plank march. The same thing we did with that squat march. It's going to be palms to elbows, high and low. I'm going to alternate the arm that I lead with.
5 seconds.
Oh, I love these.
Let's get them.
Make sure you stack those joints at the top. Wrist is under the elbow, is under the shoulder.
Try to keep those hips nice and flat.
You have to rest. Try to rest in that up position. If you have to go to the knees, you can do this from here. Make sure that those hips are forward, though, and your butt's not up in the air.
Five seconds, guys.
3, 2, 1, time.
All right, what's next? Oh, slow push-ups.
I did not write that.
I did. All me. All right, guys, so from here, look.
Handwriting ones are him.
From here, guys, again, stack the joints, elbow or wrist, elbow, shoulders. From here, guys, slow push-up. We're going to go down for 3 and up for 3. Go now. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3. You gotta go to your knees, back down. You can go to your knees, but keep these nice and slow. Again, rest in that up position if you need to.
I know you're loving these, Christina.
15 seconds, guys, you're doing great.
I'm going to my knees, guys, it is okay. Again, keep that nice straight spine. You don't need to look back at your toes.
Time!
Woo!
It was fun, so I'll tell you what.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, we're taking a 60 seconds. 60 seconds. Then we're gonna do our next round of 5 exercises. So catch your breath, grab a quick drink if you need it.
I hid your sugary drink that you should not be drinking.
Skittles and ketamine.
Oh my gosh. All right, good. You got 40 seconds. Hydrate, stretch out if you need to. The next one is all me.
The next one is group nap time. That is Aaron.
Come on, you guys know better than that. That's all me.
You get 30 more seconds of group nap time. We're not doing that shit. We're not doing that.
I tried, guys. I tried. I'm here for you.
All right. Ah, we have ground and pound. Grab a couch cushion or a pillow or a kick shield if you happen to have one at home.
Or a child.
Yeah, or a child. No, not a child.
Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to say that.
What is wrong with you?
All right, guys.
Hammer fist, palm heels, some knees.
You got 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Let's get it. Let's go. You need to, instead of this, you could go to do some hard shadow boxing if you need it. Halfway. Five seconds.
Those hands back to your cheeks.
Time. All right. I got fire hydrants.
Oh, I'll show you.
I think we're just peeing on things.
We're gonna pee and lift. So we're here. Okay, got bear crawl position, knees hover. You're gonna open, heels straight back up. We'll switch you to the halfway point on the legs. Ready?
Go.
Open, heel to the ceiling. Open, heel to the ceiling. Let that other base leg hover.
Other leg.
That's it.
Halfway.
Heel back to the ceiling.
Finish strong. Done.
Woo! Good job, guys. All right. That's my handwriting. Power crunch. So you can grab something heavy if you want. You're going to be right here with me.
Yep.
So the knees, think about shoving your knees into your chest, arms behind the head. Everything meets in the center.
Set.
So the power move. Let's go.
Let's go. I'm not wearing shoes, so I can't lift anything heavy. That's the rule. Bummer.
I'll throw this at your feet.
Well,
10 seconds, guys.
That wouldn't be good.
Try to keep those knees together. Shut
3 seconds.
The chest. Woo, you guys got this time.
God.
All right, Aaron. I'm ready for nap time now.
Yeah, right? Sit-ups.
Sit-outs, yes. Alright.
Alright, guys, from here, from that bear crawl position, knees hovering. From here, take your left leg, go ahead and sit that through. Come right back, right leg, sit it through. Set, go to work.
Bring another hand into your face. can't quite do this, go to a high plank and think about just kicking that leg through.
15 seconds, guys. Keep it up. These suck. They're wonderful.
Woo.
Come on, 3 seconds.
Get one more in.
Fighting.
One more in. Come on. Time.
Yep. Get it.
Ah.
Hurry up.
Swings. Grab something heavy. We're doing kettlebell swings. So right here, gonna be hike, hinge of the hips, snap and float whatever that weight is down. Hike, hinge, snap, float. Let that posterior chain do the work, guys.
If you got a kettlebell, grab it.
Let's go.
You're on. 32 seconds left.
Do not take that weight over the head. Lock it out at shoulder height.
Engage
that upper core.
If they don't have something heavy, what could they do instead?
Go ahead and give me just, let's go squats from here, guys. Just go squats. If you don't have anything heavy that you can swing, which I'm sure most of you can find, give me a good squat.
5 seconds.
Give me a good squat. Again, a kettlebell swing is not a squat. If you don't have anything, give me that squat. Oh, we did 5. We got 60 seconds.
Oh, yeah, we got 60 seconds.
One more round of 5 after this. Put it back. Put it back.
Hey, give me a quick thumbs up. Thumbs up if I should put it back. Give me a love if you want it. Give me a heart if you want it. Heart if you want it. Give me a thumbs up if you want me to put it back. What do we got there?
40 seconds.
We got a thumbs up from Kathy.
Kathy, we're not friends.
Oh, there's...
It's over.
No, Kathy said put it back. I got 2-1. I got... 3-2, 3-3.
Give me a face. I don't want any thumbs down.
No, it's all good.
Oh, I hate you guys.
That's what's up, Nikki. Oh. Hey, guys, I love you all.
Apparently
we're going sit-outs, baby.
40 seconds.
Round 2. 40 seconds. More sit-outs.
You got a second.
Starting in 10 seconds.
I hate that we were on the same page for that.
5 seconds, guys.
You guys got this.
Get it. Here we go. Get it.
Get it over with. Keep moving.
Will, you better have Kristen there with you.
Woo, halfway, guys.
Keep it going. Mind over matter as I take a breath.
Ah! I hate this right now. Five seconds. Time.
Nice, guys. Four more. Four more.
Oh.
What's up?
This is Aaron's handwriting. Burpees.
Yeah!
Chest to deck.
That looks like some curly handwriting like Chantel would write.
Uh-huh. They know my sloppy handwriting.
Go!
Let's do it.
Come on, you're already halfway done. Stay with it.
Come on, guys. 10 seconds.
You have to end fighting. You can't end on a break.
Woo!
One more. Time on that.
We got 3 more exercises, guys.
We got a T-lunge with a rotate.
No, jumping lunge. Right here. Rotate to the front, rotate to the back. Jump to the front, to the back. Grab something heavy if you want.
Yeah, I'm the mean one.
Get some ups. Get some power on that. Rotate and rotate. Front, back.
My legs be jello.
Woo, you have to step it back. Rotate, rotate. Let that knee track forward. Right in line with that big toe.
Feel this arm is longer.
Yeah. Hard enough to let that knee fall in front of the toes. Keep that knee stacked over the ankle.
3 seconds, finish it. Go.
Ah.
Get it, girl.
Hate those. How'd I write those? Oh, fast feet with defense. I think that's you, Aaron. What do you want?
All right, guys, so we're going to do fast feet. Fast feet, I'm going to call the defenses every 10 seconds. One defense, pop up, get back to fast feet.
Use that defense as a stretch through the hips, guys.
Set, fast feet, go. Move those hands, pump those hands. Keep going. Defense, back up, fast feet. Pump those hands.
You guys got it, come on.
Stevens, back up. Fast, move your hands, fast your feet, move. Stevens. Somebody taught me that one time.
I don't know who that was.
Me neither. Come on. Stevens, time. Pick it, girl.
Last exercise. Deck squats.
Uh-huh. All right, guys, we're going to keep this simple. From here, guys, feet together. You're going to sit back, roll, come up, all the way up. If you need to, come up, bend your knees, come up on the knee, stand.
All right, let's go. It's okay, we can add 8 seconds.
Let's go.
You make it hard at the end, give yourself a top jump. Pull
that
down.
Keep going.
I don't want to make it harder. I'm just offering for the day bots out there that want to make it harder.
If you need to cross those legs, cross them. Go to that knee.
Okay, guys.
Keep going.
You're going to hear the timer, but we have 5 more seconds.
5 more seconds now. Let's go, guys.
You guys got it.
Last one.
Let's do it together. Get it in.
Time.
All right. Nice job, guys. All right. How we feeling? Those are your favorite, Amy. I'll make sure we add those in more.
Heck yeah.
You guys did awesome.
And look, guys, just so you're aware.
There's more.
There's still more to go.
So we missed. Should we show them what we missed?
If you want.
Plank shoulder touches from a decline if I pulled it. One arm plank, 20 on. 20. And then 20 for the other arm. Spider-Man push-ups. I'm really glad we missed those. Tricep extensions. Decline shoulder taps.
We did the
same thing, yeah.
Twice.
Oh, everybody's favorite. Frogger.
And you guys saw that I did that.
I'm actually glad we didn't draw the Froggers. Oh, and there's another one over here. Oh, that was group nap time. Not happening.
I tried, guys. I really tried. Bottom of my heart.
All right, let's go ahead and stretch it out, guys. We're already down on the ground. Split those knees. Drop those hips down to the ground. Stretch forward. You should feel this stretch through your shoulders. Go ahead and widen those hands just a little bit. Take the soles of the feet together. Come up into that scorpion position right here. You're gonna stretch through the quads and the abs. Look up to the ceiling to get that extra stretch through the abs. That's it. Good, go ahead and bring that right leg forward into that hurdler stretch. Bring yourself down. Good, switch those legs out.
Or be stuck here.
Guys, bring the soles of the feet together, grab the toes, try to keep the shoulders rolled back, chest open.
Try not to fly away.
That butterfly stretch.
Flutter.
There you go.
So when's the workout start? Warm up.
Uh-huh. He's got sweat dripping off his forehead. Don't let him fool you.
They can see the glistening from the light on my head.
They don't need
to every
be
day. Good. Go ahead and put that left leg out, right leg over, opposite arms to the knee, and rotate. You should feel this through your low back, behind that shoulder a little bit. Good. Switch it out. You go ahead and lay down to the ground. Bring one leg up, knee faces to the ceiling. And you're gonna go ahead and send that over. From here, I'm focused on, as I rotate, trying to keep my shoulders on the ground as I rotate. So it feels really good.
It's the best stretch ever.
Switch it out, other side. Rotate, try to keep the shoulder blades on the ground. Ugh. Good. Now, into that crab sort of position, put those hands on the ground, come forward. Good, and you can walk up, get yourself, this is one of those skills, we've talked about it before, that people lose, that ability to keep those feet flat on the ground. So go ahead, come into that crab walk position, bring yourself in close, see if you can just come up, put those elbows between the knees and try to keep those heels down
on
the ground.
She says just, like it's just easy.
Good, go ahead, send that butt back, hinge at the hips, soften the knees, let yourself hang here. If you want to make yourself a little bit heavier, grab those elbows, and let yourself sway left and right. You should feel this in your low back, those hamstrings a little bit. Try to separate those shoulder blades while you're right here. Go ahead and bring yourself up, nice and slow. Roll out the shoulders here at the top, arm across the chest.
And then active stretch, reach.
It's like the elephant trunk, like Pictionary. Never been an elephant Pictionary, and you do this.
You guys understand what I'm dealing with? You guys get this?
You're like, woo!
Shouldn't even realize you're watching right now. This is every day. Uh-huh.
Good, take that other arm across. Be a left trunked elephant now.
Please help.
You can use a partner if you have one, or a wall, turn those fingers down. Rotate, open up the chest. You do the same thing on the other side. Again, use a wall. Then you can rotate out.
I'm miming.
You're miming. Fingers down.
Nervous. Let me out.
Alright, let's stretch out those legs one more time. From up here, stretch out the quads. Grab right around where the shoelaces are.
Do you have a problem with your balance? Touch your belly button with the other hand.
Three nose. First, lean on your partner. See if they're like, play the Weeble Wobble game. Knee up to the chest. They can make those anymore, the little Weeble Wobbles. Good, and then send the leg out. We'll end it after this one. Some balance work for the end of the day.
Ooh, balance me up.
I feel like touching the belly button was something we could have done first. I figured out one night.
My gymnastics coach told me that.
Who was your gymnastics coach?
His name was Coach Squatty Body. Is how I knew him. He was Patrick Swayze's gymnastics coach as well. That's a true story.
It's a true story. We should play like two truths and a lie. You guys want to play a game? No. We just miss people.
For those
we
of you
to, like,
who saw Saw, if you want to play a game.
Saw what?
The movie Saw.
I haven't seen that. Is
yeah,
scary?
Yeah, you remember.
Oh, that'd be scary. It was a lot of fun, guys. Thanks for joining us.
What's up, guys? Andrew Contaxis. Who are you?
Hey, Andy.
What's
you doing?
What's up, buddy? All right, guys. Look, we've got a bunch of stuff that we're going to be doing in the next, like, literally couple days. Really big stuff to help support you guys training at home. We know that this isn't ideal, the situation that we're in right now. But we want to make sure that you guys are training as much as possible.
Yep.
For our members, we're going to be doing a lot of live stuff. For people who are seeing us from the outside, we've got a bunch of stuff that we're going to be putting out. There's going to be a whole library of stuff, so stay tuned. We're literally filming it as we go. We're doing as much as we can. It's going to be a growing
lots
thing.
Lots and lots and lots.
There should be a big announcement tonight or tomorrow, and then we'll start rolling it out as soon as possible. Got to deal with some technology and logistics,
other than that, we're going to be good.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome, guys. A lot of fun. So we want to keep you guys, like, up and loving this and having fun, still training, you know, so.
Yeah. just because we're not in here doesn't mean we shouldn't be training. So
yeah.
We're here to support you guys, and we'll
start doing a little bit more, not just with the fitness too, but that self-defense side of things too. So we got you.
Maybe some Kali in there as well. Heather, Heather, put the knife away. Go away from Mark. I know you. I know what
they're
you're
taking
doing.
Out the wooden spoons in the kitchen.
It's not even a joke. It's not even a joke. I know, Heather. I know, Mark.
Hey, man.
Alright,
guys. I know, we love you guys. We miss you. We will we'll be back at it tomorrow night at 7.
Yeah, 7 o'clock
live
again.
Stream and watch your email and the members page and everything for those updates. We got some really awesome stuff coming. We're excited about it. It's gonna be really good.
Alright, guys.
Yeah. Alright, we'll see you later.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Good work.
Bye.